Well, let me tell you the story of a man named Charlie on a tragic and fateful day. Packed up his computer, kissed his wife and family, went to work on the internet. Well, he didn't know his internet had changed that day, and he logged in like everything was fine. He tried to load the sites that he liked best. They said a little more loading time. Well, did it ever load? No, it never will load. He just stares at the loading sign. He can load the sites that play the cable's game. He's the man in the slow lane. Now all night long, Charlie cries in his laptop, crying, what will become of me? How can I afford to feed my wife and family and see lip syncs on the small screen? Well, will it ever load? No, it never will load. He just stares at the loading sign. He can load the sides that play the cable's game. He's the man in the slow lane. Well, citizens of America, don't you think it's a scandal how the people have to pay and pay? Protect the internet, stand up for Title II, and get Charlie in the fast lane. Well, will it ever load? No, it never will load. He just stares at the loading sign. He can load the sides that play the cable's game. He's the man in the slow lane. Well, will it ever load? No, it never will load. He just stares at the loading sign. Oh, he can load the sides that play the cable's game. He's the man in the slow lane. He's the man in the slow lane. Yeah, he's the man in the slow lane. Yeah, he's the man in the slow lane.